New update on the first descendant. No need for code analyzer or encrypted storage box anymore. But the encrypted storage box are giving more material. You can farm these materials in open world quests now. Just take a look. The mini boss of each open world mission has a chance of dropping the material now.